Hi friends, in this video we are going to discuss about geometry. The given triangle ABC, then DBA. In the figure above, DE and AC are parallel lines. If AC equal to 12, then D equal to 8, AD equal to 2. So what is the length of AB? They are given different options. The explanation, so DE and AC is parallel lines. So ABC and DBE vandu similar triangle nama connect pannikalam. Appo enna aguna, so AD vandu 2 already kuduthirukanga, appo DB ingiradhu x nu vechikalam. So appo total 2 plus x, that means AB oda value venum. So appo 2 similar triangle pidikkum bodhu AB divided by DB equal to AC divided by DE. So proportion method la kondu pombodhu enna, yes, a oda value, yeah, a divided by b, okay, 3 by 2 equal to 2 plus x divided by x. Appa cross multiply pannina, so 3x equal to 2 into 2 plus x nu kadiki, appa 3x equal to 4 plus 2x nu kadiki, appa x equal to 4, appa x oda value undu db oda value 4 nu kadathiru. Appo we want AB. Appo 4 plus 2, this value equal to 6 in kadaki. So the correct answer is option E, 6.